We're called Hive is anyway. Thank you so fucking much. Like, honestly, it means the world to have this many people watching us, especially doing what we're doing and fucking, like, obviously we're not a hardcore band, but fucking, if it weren't for hardcore, we'd be fucked, wouldn't we? It's a fucking hardcore song.
You can do anything.
Thank you so fucking much. I tell you to move forward, but there's no room. Honestly, yeah, I fucking keep saying it, but Belgium hardcore is always like, when I got into hardcore, it's bands like Justice coming over to the UK and fucking showing me that, like, if some weirdos from Belgium can do it, then I'm sure we can too. But, like, honestly, like, super inspiring and so fucking cool to see this many people who, like, especially as adults who haven't just fucked off and got into being parents or whatever. So sick, so thanks so much. idea how this was going to be, and this is fucking way better than expected. Thank you. I mean, fucking most of you have bought LPs already, but we've got LPs for sale if you want to help us out. We're trying to go to America, and we've got to pay people loads of fucking money to be allowed into a country. So if you want to help us pay some other cunts in America, that'd be amazing. Think of it as a vessel for your money. This next song's called Out Cold. It's on the 12-inch up there.
Dreaming dying.
it, like, yeah, I keep saying it, fucking, this is so sick. Hardcore's the best. This song is called Fist. It's off our first 7-inch ever released. Yous can make more noise, you know. We've come a fucking long way. You can just shout anything at us. Do what you want. Shout out to everyone for sorting the show out as well. Put your hands together for him. It's a fucking graft to put bands on. Just clap your hands for the people who put on the show. You're all here because of them. Oi! This song's called Fever Dream.
Down, but awake, still breathing, fever.
Three songs left. Thank you. Seriously, thank you. This is fucking sick. Put your hands together for Yous Lot as well. Hardcore shows wouldn't be nothing if it weren't for people jumping on stages, jumping on heads, and fucking giving a fuck. So thanks so much for showing us this. This is sick. This song's called Trauma Bonds. It's about fucking men killing themselves because men don't chat about feelings. I'm pretty. Yeah, shout out to Olaf. But so, you know what? There's a lot of hardcore kids. You'll know a lot of people taking their own lives because they fucking can't manage to talk about feelings. I did it for fucking years. And do you know what? Going to therapy and just talking to me mates and actually trying to open up and being vulnerable changed my life. Stopped me being a fucking wreckhead.
Too many, too young, singing with me. It's a short life, tears on your
wrote that song about my mate killing themselves. And if he could be here now, fuck me. A different story. We've got two songs left. This song's about going through hell. And if you're going through hell, keep fucking going. It's called Bastard Inside. Thank you.